That's good.
Jeremy.
You know what really bothers me?
No, Austin.
Anytime that I've got a question in my mind and I don't have an answer, man, that really gets to me.
I really just don't.
You know, for example, clouds. Well, they're made of water, but how much do those things weigh?
I am actively ignoring you. Bye-bye.
I know how you feel. Oh, well.
What?
Hi. So my question for you is, how much does a cloud weigh?
Well, it depends on several factors. What kind of cloud are we talking about?
You mean there's more than one kind of cloud?
Yeah, there's a whole list of them.
Whoa. Okay, well, that cloud.
All right, that cute, white, fluffy cloud up there?
Mm-hmm.
All right, that is specifically called a cumulus cloud.
Okay, fine, a cumulus cloud. What does it weigh?
Well, what size are we talking?
This big?
Well, that would be about 1 meter. Keep in mind that we're talking about three dimensions, so that would be 1 meter cubed. In that case, it's really hard to pinpoint any specific type of...
Okay, ballpark it.
Okay. In that case, it'd be 0.5 gram of water per cubic meter. Okay. Your cloud would have about that much water.
You mean that cloud has this much water?
No. That's how much water is in the cloud you were talking about. That cloud in the sky is much larger.
But, no. It's not huge. I can see it right here. It's like the size of my hand. It's nothing.
It's so far away that it looks so small. In actuality, it's huge. About 1 cubic kilometer.
That cloud is a cubic kilometer?
That's right.
Okay, fine. That cloud... A cumulus cloud.
Right.
Is about 1 cubic kilometer.
You're on the right track.
And it has about 0.5 gram of water per cubic meter. So if I brought that down here and put it on a scale, what does it weigh?
I don't know.
Yes, science!
No! I will not stand for this. I have been thinking about this all day, and you've come too close to an answer. Now, about face, math time.
Whoa, you're not gonna believe this.
What?
That cute, fluffy white cloud.
Uh-huh.
That cloud weighs about...
Oh?
Seriously, Austin?
Okay, alright, okay.
Alright, that cloud weighs about 500,000 kilograms.
500,000 kilograms?
That's right.
But that's like... That's over 1 million pounds!
That it is.
But that would be like... It's like 100 elephants.
That... Yeah.
That's like 7,000 people.
I think he's got it.
That'd be like 100,000 cats and dogs.
I'll be over here.
I'll be over like 25 million mice. Jeremy?
Oh, man.
Thank you, man. I have been thinking about that way too long. And now that I've got the answer, I feel so much better.
Yes, yes. That's very nice. I'm very happy for you.
Huh. If clouds are so heavy, how is it they stay up in the air like that? Huh? Oh well.